Designed by the architect Robert Mallet-Stevens in 1929, the seminal Villa Cavrois embodies the luxury and glamour of the international style. Restrained ornamentation is complemented by using refined materials, yellow sienna marble clad to fireplace alcove. Floors and walls are adorned with green Swedish marble. Zebra wood blends together furniture and wall panel. Large expanse of glass affords light, air, and connection to the outdoors. The horizontality and symmetrical massing, defined by clean-cut lines and geometric volumes, exemplifies the architect's modernist ideals. Beginning his career designing film sets, the innovative use of chrome, mirror, and lighting heightens his theatricality and avant-garde appeal. A soft palette of pastel colors adds harmony and pleasure to the luminous interior and visually connects the surrounding garden. Polychromies of the wall recalls the chateaux movement. Rectilinear furniture playing on vertical and horizontal planes pays tribute to the early modernist experimentation. Detached from reality, Villa Cavrois epitomizes the luxurious dreams of modern architecture.